Welcome to Ditex Training Solutions. This training module is designed to help you in using CarScope Viso in automotive component diagnostics and covers the injector test functions. Injector test functions are part of automotive component test operations included in CarScope Viso. After you select injector's function icon, a menu appears on the screen and allows you to select the injector system. For each injector system, there are ready-to-use oscilloscope presets specific for the selected injector system. The Help menu item gives you general information, a principle of operation and test methods description. When you select desired test method, oscilloscope panel appears on the screen. The Help button opens a screen with detailed instructions on how to provide the test, how to connect oscilloscope inputs, and what is the expected waveform that you should see. When you finish with the preparation of the test, you can start the measurement. The waveform gives you information about pilot and main injection time, current and voltage. These key parameters give you detailed information about the injector status, and you can make your diagnostics quicker. Another commonly used injector type is the saturated injector. When you press the Help button, you'll find how to connect oscilloscope inputs for this test and a reference waveform. With the Start button, you can start the measurement and begin to observe the waveform. The waveform gives you information about each stage of the injection process, and you can easily identify different types of injector faults. We hope this training module will give you a better understanding of the CarScope Viso functions and its application in the component diagnostics. For more information, please visit our website www.autoditex.com.